All right, got a quick one here today, just on some of the automatic climate settings that you can adjust. One of the complaints I see sometimes on reviews is that you have to touch the touchscreen in order to turn on the heated seats and heated steering wheel. However, if you set up your climate settings just right, you actually don't have to press any buttons. It'll automatically turn on anytime there's a low temperature outside. So let me show you how to go in and adjust some of your climate settings and give you a quick overview on some of the others. Swipe down from the top, select your settings, and then select climate. Here, all you have to do is check the box. So you have the passenger, driver's seat, and steering wheel. You can have them automatically turn on whichever level you want. I generally like medium, but everybody's different. The other thing I always recommend doing is to turn on the bottom three checks. You have your air quality sensor, your rear defrost, and your recirculation timer. No reason not to have any of those turned on. It'll be a nice feature. You have the automatic third row climate. That'll automatically turn that on no matter what. However, the third row climate does automatically turn on its own whenever somebody's sitting back there with their seatbelt buckled. If there's anything else I can help you with here, show you how to use these settings, just let me know. Like, comment, and subscribe below. Have a great day, and happy motoring.